Hey, bros, what does the golf team do to those who crash our party?
Take another fucking step and you're dead.
Well, fuck you, loser! Is this what you were trying to do?
I was trying to cut it clean off. It was gonna be rad.
That's me, Josh, and I've got a killer origin story.
It's got fights. Drama.
Josh, this is Sam.
And love.
You're challenging, Josh Wheeler, and I do like a challenge.
But then, this happened.
Oh, man, goddamn, all hell broke loose.
So what's life like during the apocalypse?
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane.
It's awesome. There's no rules left because adults turn into what we call ghoulies.
The world is backwards. I just fit in way better now.
Sure, there are still jocks, nerds, and cheerleaders. City call against me. But I have everything I ever wanted.
But it's not about having cool shit. It's about being cool as shit.
Wesley Fists.
I'm on a path to redemption. We are free. We can do anything. I couldn't pull off those pants. No. No, you cannot.
Moving forward, using all my breath.
Look, we're all searching for something.
Sam is out there, and I'm not giving up until I find her.
You can't just leave us.
I agree with the petulant dwarf. You acquire our assistance.
We're making something important here. Our own tribe. A family by choice.
Sup, turds?
This is why I avoid people.
I stop the world and melt with you.
Your skills. Angelica's brains.
And it's
my swords.
All the time.
Ain't nothing we can't do together.
So what's life like in the apocalypse?
It's never what you'd expect.
Sorry to interrupt, but your sword is still stuck in my fucking hand!
It's stuck in the bone! Bone.